Game Check.
I say what oh chaps, Game Chap here with episode 1 of the rather thrilling new Super Mario Bros. Wii playthrough featuring myself and Bertie here.
Oh yes, hello, and it's wonderful to be here with Game Chap today.
Yeah, it's a thing I should say, and you know what chaps, you're not going to mess about, you're going to get straight in, and like we said, we've got a brand spanking new file here to use, so here we go, let's see what happens. I say two players today please, old Bean, and who are you going to be, Bertie?
What's my choice, is it Toad? I think I'll be the good old chap.
Capital choice, old boy. Yes. Okay, without further ado, let's go, I say.
I'm a Luigi.
Number one. Yes, quite old boy, quite a... Hold on, what's going on here? It's Princess Peach's birthday, you know.
Yes, good old Princess Peach's birthday.
Well, what's the present and model? Look at that, it's a marvellous show, really.
Happy days.
And here comes a cake, I say, jolly good.
I say, do you think...
What's going on here? Hold on. Oh, it's Bowser Jr.! Wait, it's a Goomba kid! My word, where did they come from? What are they doing? Come back, you rascals! Half the Mario Brothers! Quickly, I say! Goodness gracious!
Pile of cads, they really are, aren't they?
They've got an airship! How on earth did that get past the castle security? They must have seen it there!
I don't know, Mario, look at him go! Look at those little legs go!
Look at those legs go! Run out! Come on, Toad, old boy! Yes, that's it, old boy! Yes, it is! To pile those presents in, that's it! Who cares about Princess Peach's birthday anyway? Just buy them all for the Mario Brothers! That's right, well done!
Yes, kaboom!
Oh, way they go! I say, goodies, a rain shower of goodies, look at that! Oh, marvellous, that is good. Don't stop now, Mario, run!
Come on, Maz!
Yes, I say, good show, well done, okay.
Enough of a chat.
Rather thrilling sort of introduction, wasn't it, old boy? Hold on, where's he going?
I have no idea, but I have a feeling we're going after him.
Look at that nefarious brute. We're going to go and topple you, so don't think you're safe there.
He's an absolute binder.
We're going to topple you from that castle
we
position.
Are.
Okay, here come the Mario Brothers. On the scene, I say, and it seems we can go straight into world 1-1. Let's go, old boy. Here we go.
Yes, let's go.
Let's-a-go, as they say in there.
Let's-a-go!
Yes, okay, old chap. Do you know the controls, old bean?
This would be a good time to learn them, I suppose.
Well, I'm going to stomp this Goomba, okay?
Yeah,
we
do that, then, and I'll get up
what's
in here.
Hold on, there, old boy. That's a
coins,
lovely. Oh, look, a propeller suit. I'm going to grab it.
I've got
propeller suit. I say, oh no, I'm going to miss it. Come on, you good fiend. Oh, there.
Well, hang on, you can fly now.
Yes, I can. Would you look at that?
I'm going to smash that chest.
I've got him, don't worry. I've got the old
I'll get that one.
Come on, you can't. That's it for you. There you go. I say, it's a pipe. I'm going in the pipe, old chap.
Oh, yippee, pipe.
Don't let the Goomba get
to us. Oh, that's coming in with us. Look at that.
Very close indeed.
Oh, well,
hold on, what do we have here? Okay. Let's get this key switch. Hold on, away. There we are. Look at that lovely coin. Look at the money, old chap. That's marvelous. What am I doing anyway? It gives him extra life, I do believe, doesn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Where is it all?
It's being stored on the top of... Go at the old orange pipe, old boy. That's it, there's a good chap.
We're done, are we, old chap?
We're done,
well, you go first, then. Yes.
Don't worry, Princess Peach. We're coming straight to save you, I assure you. Here's some baddies, look.
Look at this.
Baddies. 1, 2, 3, I say. Oh, hold
wonderful.
On, there's four. Okay, who wants
hey, don't throw that at me,
like a Koopa shell. There you are, old boy. That's for you. Good
show. Yeah, let's see what's in here. Nothing.
Nothing at all. Just a baddie coin. Hold on. And then one moment. Don't fall off the old ledge, old bean.
Yes, I
realize that. Right, okay. And here's another Koopa trooper. I see. Still on my hand. There we are. Lovely show. Oh, look, I found. Oh, hold on. What are you doing? What are you trying to do to me, man?
Nothing, actually. I'm just trying to say.
I found some coins. Hold on. I found some more. Hold on. Right, okay. Steady on. There we are. There's another Goomba Squasher. Yes, another man.
Yes, indeed.
Good show. Have that bouncy buddy cap.
I wonder if you can go down these pipes.
Have a look.
I say, it's the old black checkered flag, old boy.
By George, look at
that. I'll get it,
old chap. You need more than that. Do a little slide down that hill.
Oh, yes.
Watch this.
I missed
there we go. I'm going to get a... Oh, hold on. Oh, joy, a star coin. Absolutely marvelous.
Yes, he's what's in this block, though.
Oh, better
say.
Grab one quickly before they fly away, old
come
boy.
Come here, you binder.
I'm going to fly up here. Hold on. Look at that. Oh, this is marvelous.
Hang on, old boy.
What?
Don't go running off after, you know, without me, otherwise I'll lose you on the screen.
Oh, no, you won't. You know, I'm just going to...
don't fancy any of that, old chap, actually.
Have some of this, you better Goomba. Hold on. There we are. That's for him, right, okay.
So we missed a couple of coins, old boy.
Don't worry, I'm sure there's plenty more to go around, you know, right, hold on, just a minute, I built the microphone, they don't hit that jolly block, Luigi, old boy, because I do think there's some backup propeller suits in there, we might
is
need
it?
Those.
Oh, okay.
I'm just going to trigger this red coin thing, here we are, let's get all those jolly red coins.
Okay,
there
I'll
we
go.
Go. Hold still, Bertie, old boy, hold still.
Right.
There's an extra life here, but you can't very well get
coming,
it.
It's coming, it's going your way, hang on, come here, you kid. Yes, I got it.
Wonderful jolly thing, well done, old boy, well done.
Well, hang on.
Hold on, what's up here? A Bally Cooper. Trooper, get up there and belt him for you, will you?
Well, I can't. There it is. I'm up there.
You did destroy that
binder. How dare you?
Have your little bally rogue. It seems I'm grounded, unfortunately, over here. Hold on, old boy. I think I've seen something. Hold on, I'm going in the pipe here. Hold on. I can't. Hold on, we're going to have to stand here a moment. Hold on, boy.
Why?
Well, because you see, we're going to have to wait for a pipe to appear.
Oh, the rotating pipe.
That Cooper tube is going to get you. Hold on.
No, he's not.
Hold on, I don't want him to get me, though, so don't hit it towards me, old
boy.
Yes,
I know.
Hold on, I found an extra life. Would you like it, old boy? Oh, too late. I've hogged it already. He's going to get out of the shell. Hold on. He's coming
back. I'm a cad.
Steady on. Don't knock him towards
me. He's going backwards.
What on earth are you doing?
I'm going backwards for Christmas.
He's going backwards.
I see.
When's this Barry pipe going to appear anyway? I don't know.
I'm getting rather fed up. Come
so
on,
am I. No, hold. It's about to appear. I know
it's not going
it is. I promise you. I know it is. I just know it. Inside, deep inside, I've got this gut feeling. This jolly pipe's going to appear any moment now. I know it is. Come out. Wherever. Hold on. Oh, no. It's a long road. It's not going to show up. I've got an extra... Yes, I know. That's it. Would you like to go and dispose of that Cooper tube while we're
waiting? Yes, okay.
Go on then. No, not me!
Oh, my word! No offence intended, old boy.
Well, you might have fooled me.
Come on, I'm fed up of fiddling around here.
I'm sure there's a pipe here, though.
Is it not?
Here it is! Here
I say,
it is,
you're
there,
right!
There we are, straight in.
I should not have doubted you, old boy. I should not have doubted you.
There you go. It's well hidden, you'll see.
It is.
We managed to find it. Oh, would you look at that embellished star coin? You get it, old boy. You've got the
coin. Ah, I shall indeed.
Well done, my good man.
I shan't leave those coins there.
No, I didn't blame you. I'm going to go get them. You can't.
Oh, what
left one? What are you doing, old boy? There we are.
Oh, rather clever.
Ground pound there.
I say.
Oh, Luigi's drunk. He's trying to...
I think he wanted to go up the pipe, but he just didn't.
I don't think there'll be an extra life in there. We've just got that. No, just a better coin. No, not back there.
I'm not going back in there. I'm stupid.
What's up there?
I say.
It's a Cooper drop. It's a Cooper
drop. Watch out.
Have some of this open.
Oh, that was pitiful, that was shout. Let's see if I can...
There's a star coin. Get the star coin.
My word,
get
look at
that ballet star coin.
I shall indeed.
Come now, there we are, for the cause of Princess Peach. Well
yes,
done, old boy.
Yes, there we are, that was for you, Peach.
Yes, okay, right. I see we've got some rotating platforms here.
Rotating.
Oh, the flag, bro.
The flag of justice.
Old boy. You go get that flag.
I shall indeed.
Aim for the top, old chap.
I'm going
aim
for the top, old boy.
I'm going. Well done, good lads. Well, there we are. That's rather thrilling. I saw the first sighting, if you ask me. Oh, boy, do you think we should have a little look inside this underground level?
Underground?
I think it's underground anyway. Let's
is
have
it really?
A look.
Well, yes, you're in charge, so you go and tell us.
Oh, yes, here we go, little chaps. There we go, that's it. Let's go and all that sort of thing. Good show. Okay, let's have a look, see what we have here, shall we? I don't know. Let's have a little look. It's on the grind, old boy. It's
on the grind. I'm going to slide down,
shall I?
I say yes, indeed.
There's a jolly pipe here. I'm going straight in, okay?
I shall come straight in with you.
Yes, you come on. I find the way Luigi runs rather amusing, don't you, old boy?
Yes, he
saunters along.
He knows
jolly ice bell. You've lost your fella suit.
Oh, I've lost my suit.
Oh, no.
Dash it all.
It's a better con. It's a jolly...
Yes, these fire things. I see things. They're okay.
I'm sure Bowser put these here to try and throw
yes, he did. I know. I'm sure he did.
Right, old fish. What, right, and me. Hold on, what are you doing? No, you have the...
No, what are you... I say...
Oh, jolly loud, what
but
are you doing?
Chap, you jump right in front of me, old boy. I really do apologize.
Don't worry, you're right. Yeah. Okay. Right, I like Mario's red suit anyway, it's much
say,
better. Hold on, incoming shell.
Oh, dear.
I say, right, okay.
I had to dodge that swine.
He's a jolly plant.
Yes, but these plants, you know... Yes, we need to...
They'll eat you if you're not careful. It's vital, really.
Yes,
oh, look, money, coins, goodies, yes.
Yes, I thought they'd just jump in your head.
I know, no, Mario, you oaf, what are you doing?
I say, Mario.
Hold on.
You better hold
on.
Oh,
look, I've got a platform. I can kill it with the Wii remote.
Hang on a minute, chap. Let me just...
I've got something. Yes, oh, jolly good, sure. Okay, I don't think you can go
in there. I say, old boy. Grab that mushroom.
I say, hop aboard, will you? The train's going to leave shortly.
Okay,
choo-choo. I'm going in here.
I say,
Luigi is the eternal drunkard, isn't he, old chap? He really is.
Yes, he is.
He doesn't know what he's doing.
Oh, well, I was just going to get back up there, but never mind.
Hold on. Don't get the coins. Don't get those ballet coins. Hold on. Just a moment. This is trickless, you know.
Is it?
There's the P-switch. Now we watch out, Goomba alert. I tell you.
I say, he's coming down the phone.
No.
The big golden coin. You told me not to get the thing, so I didn't do it.
Oh, my word! Oh, no.
Oh,
come here, old chap. I need a leg up. Hold on, old boy.
Go on, then. That's it.
No, not your bubble, Mario. What are you doing?
Oh, not the bubble, I say. The bubble. You don't want that.
I'd like to very much go up here, if I may. Okay, give us a jump, old boy. Give us a jump.
Go on, then.
There we are. Good show. That's it.
Well done, old boy. I'm going to get these ones over here.
Oh, yes, well done. I'm going to go now. In fact, I'm bored.
Are you? Oh, okay. We'll go before that Goomba.
Mercy on the Goomba.
Yes, indeed.
Yes, we will. Okay. Well, it seems we're... Right, hold on. What's going on? Hold on, just a moment. We have to do a bit of sliding here, it seems. We're having a bit of drain pining. There we are.
Ah, hang on.
I say, old boy.
Oh, I say.
Jump over the belly top it, man. What are you doing?
Hang on, there's goodies here, old boy. Oh, that's the end
it's
of that.
It's a trap. It's a trap.
It seems to be. We just came out of that pipe, didn't we?
We did, yes. Would you mind standing above this block I'm about to hit, please, old chap? Just stand there, boy.
Yes, of course.
I'm going for it. I've got it. Hold on. Here we go.
Oh, my word.
Have that,
you
better catch. That's for you. Yes, I say. Golden coins. Oh, got a good mother.
Joy, something happened there. You know, I lost it. What did I lose?
I wouldn't want it too much, Chad. You lost your ice suit. It's not hard, nothing to worry about, you know.
Oh, darn. Never mind.
He never can catch up with his pipes, can he, old chap?
No. He seems to have trouble doing that.
Go on. Be off your feet. Oh, dear.
If you think with the ice, it's not like the fire, is it? It doesn't destroy them, they come back.
I say, red coin time, hold on what I say. Here we go, tally ho.
Here we are.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and down for you. Get it, old boy, get
I
it.
I shall indeed.
Get it, old boy.
I don't
well done, good sir. Hold still. Well done, get that for you. It's a fire round.
Wonderful joy.
I'm going to steal it this way so we can jump
off. Utter pleasure, old chap.
And don't jump off the edge.
Oh, no! Clark, joy, I've just lost it.
Hold on. Oh, no, Luigi's lost the
Oh, no, hang on. Help me, please.
Help me. Come over here, old chap.
Yes, I am.
And this time, you jump off first to get the flagpole, if it's there. It's the flagpole. Okay.
Oh, hang on.
Here's a run.
I'm only small, you see, old boy.
Oh, just give it a jolly good run. I'll get out your way.
How about that?
You just give it a jolly good run.
Okay, I'll do my best.
Go on, old boy.
Go on, old chap.
Go on, my old boy. Go on, my boy. Yes, I see. Well, there we are.
Well, he comes out.
Oh, it's living show.
As a small fellow, but I mean, he's still happy.
He still made it to the level, old boy. Well, that's what counts. Yes. That's what counts. Well, do you think that do you need another one, old boy? Or do you think we should perhaps curtail the proceedings for the time being? What do you think, old chap?
I don't know, old chap. I think that's entirely up to you. I think.
I really think we should have to look inside this toad heist first, if you ask me. See what perhaps is anything of interest in there. I think that's a rather good idea. What do you say, old boy?
Well, why not? Yes, we'll have a look in there.
Yes, I think we should. Hold on.
Who's in there then? It's Toad.
Toad, I should imagine.
Ah, there he is.
Feeling lucky? I don't feel lucky. This isn't luck, old boy. You see, this is pure skill, my friend.
Open
pure
the door,
skill.
Red coin, win some items.
Yes, thank you, Bertie. It's very, very good.
All right, then. I mean, yes, all right. Then. Okie dokie, then.
You should go and work as a voice actor, old boy. It's absolutely capital.
Do you think they'd take me?
Oh, yes, absolutely.
I'll apply as soon as I can.
Oh, hold on, power up panels. Punch the panels with one to flip them. Match the pair to win, and match two ballet biases, and you're going to get your saddle sent firmly home, so don't do that, alright?
Okay.
It's my go, hold on, I'm going to punch the panel. Panel punching, here we go.
Go on, give it a whack.
I got a mushroom. Find a mushroom, old bean.
Mushroom. There's not mushroom in here. I say,
No, press the button.
Yes, I know.
Oh.
Ah.
Okay, you'll find an ice flower. The pressure's on me now to find an ice flower, hold on.
Oh, it's a baby
I'm scared now. No.
And down they fall.
Down they go. Well, at least we got an ice flower. That was a rather poor show, old chap.
It was, actually.
We got something. Why doesn't Toad just serve all guy himself? We are the heroes, after all.
I don't know, and he put far too many vices in there.
What's the matter? He's perhaps paying him off or something.
I imagine it must be.
I don't know what it is. Well, anyway. Chaps, a rather frightful sort of turn of events there, as you can see. We seem to have cleared through for two levels, only losing one life in the process, which is remarkably good for such...
Capital.
It's capitalized. It's splendid. So you have indeed been watching part one, chaps, of the Legend of Zelda, bad nonsense. What is the matter with this? This is just about right. We both had too much whiskey.
It is.
You have indeed been watching part one of the new Super Mario Brothers Wii playthrough chapter. In part two, we shall blast on and defeat Ganondorf. Yes, we shall. We'll get the panic cat. Just you wait. That shall be in part two, chaps. Please do join us then. We are the Game Chap and Bertie, and we very much look forward to seeing you at that time. Until then.